I was 12 when war was declared, and I was evacuated 2 days before war was declared.
What really interested me was the difference in the area between the photographs that I've seen and what had happened, where it had all gone. Obviously, it was the Second World War.
Do a project that was specifically for this area and about a time that is very interesting. It just seemed like the perfect project to get involved in.
Well, Mayfair Street is just around the back of Bubble.
It's places that I visit every day. To now know that, you know, actually these were hit quite bad is really unbelievable.
I like that one.
I just think the script has got is very rich.
You can dance together, but one of you will have to learn the boy steps.
I love working with the kids. I love the anarchy they bring to it. I love the grain that the elders bring to it.
It's hard to believe that they were actually there when, like, it was all happening.
The whole cast who are really on the ball and in the zone. It's fantastic.
So excited.
I'm loving it.
I love my character. It's actually quite a bit like me.
I think loads of people are going to enjoy it, whatever generation they're from.
I experience what they're performing.